Oh yeah, he's got it.
Doing some test runs over here.
Yo, what do we should do? Okay. Hold on a sec.
Put some water.
Plus over here.
Here
yeah, Port Stanley, you know, a little Saturday getaway.
Yo!
Now we're gonna
try. That'd be sick. That'd be sick if you grab the water in the air.
I was trying to get them to put it on fire too, you know.
Yeah, you got it. Good idea with the
practicing thing.
So say I want him to put it on fire, you know. Have someone stand on the barbecue and he jump over them. Spike pit, something like that. This is like a continuation. Continuation from our last one. You've seen our last episode, Mr. Judge over here did 3 backflips, and that was in a response just to our previous video of 2 on YouTube, which there was some stigma around.
You
want to
know something, guys? You can walk from here to this board. Technically, when you're here, you actually can take off.
We're here live.
Alright, I'll go for it.
And we want to see Andrew Judge perform the barbecue jump.
Okay, wait, we got to do it real.
Live here, UK.
No children or animals were harmed in this event.
Please, sir, get off
the set. That girl over there.
Sir, get off the set.
She's not responsible for any broken bones, cuts, or bruises.
There we go.
Kids, don't try this at home. Yeah! Clean that shit. All
right.
Man, jump over something like a plane.
Okay, now let's put it on fire.
You're supposed to grab the water. Grab the water on the next trick with your feet.
Christian got clean on that or something.
Grab with your feet and like.
No, I'm way over it, man. I'm like.
Can you grab it and lean down in the air?
No, but I can grab and have a sip.
Have a sip. That was a trip.
And me.
Go do another.
No, that's it, man. Okay. That's the finale.
Boys, thing.
To be continued. In our next event,
what you know about that?
In our next event, Andrew Judge attempts to get run over by an 18-wheeler.
18-wheeler.
Stay tuned.